Okay, so today we're going to machine out a brass carriage bolt. And this is for this old antique fan. This is the bolt, this is the pivot bolt. Goes in right here. And that's, you know, the motor mounts right here, and that's a pivot. And I just want this brass. Most of the fan is black, and I'm going to polish out the bolt so it'll have a little bit of bling to it, I guess. But we're gonna make us a brass carriage bolt. I couldn't find a brass carriage bolt to buy, so just gonna have to make one. And I just happen to have a chunk of brass right here that's just the perfect length for the job. So we'll be able to chuck it up in the lathe, hold it. First step is to machine the 1/4 inch diameter for the thread, for the portion that'll be the thread. Then we'll switch over to the mill, I think. And then mill the, you know, the square part of it that you see in there. And then we'll switch back to the lathe. We'll thread it. And then flip it around and machine the rounded part of the bolt. And I just happen to have, where'd it go, I ground this a long time ago for something else. I can't remember what, and I think I'm going to be able to get it to work. It's pretty close, if you can see that from the, I mean, that's a pretty close radius to this bolt head. It's not perfect, but I think I'll be able to make it work. So anyway, let's get this piece here mounted up. And we'll get after it. Okay, so this carriage bolt is 1/4 inch thread. So we're going to take down, we got about, looks like, about 1 1/8 inches of actual threaded portion. So we'll take it down, and it doesn't have to be exact. As long as this is close, then we'll be good to go. So we're going to machine this down to 1/4 inch. I'm just going to see if I can rotate that a little bit and get it to run just a little bit more true. Might be a little bit better. And I'm just going to set my DRO right now is what I'm doing. So that is this. This is 5/8 stock, by the way. Okay. We'll speed it up. Should just have a little bit more to go. About 7 thousandths. So now I'm going to take it over and back, let me double check, make sure we're on the mark. 249.5, 250. So that should be perfect. This is a 1/4-20 thread. Now we're going over to the mill. And what I'm going to do then is just use a collet block. And the diameter of that little square flat is 1/4 inch. Not really diameter, but the size of it. So we're going to go down to just until we get to the 1/4 inch shank here. So I'll just put it down till it just kisses. The shank. I'm going to drop the knee just about 1/1000th. Forgot to put my stop on there so I can go back in at the same spot. Other than the little scuff mark right here, which I'm not happy about, but once it's threaded, that'll be gone. Okay, we're back over here on the lathe. I am going to single point thread this just to give me a reference of about where I need to stop. This is a 1/4-20 thread. I see how close we are there. Okay, just a little bit more. Perfect fit. Okay, let's not turn it around, but pull her down a little bit. We're going to part her off. Thank you. Just kind of eyeballing it. Let's see how close that is. Other than polishing it out, this puppy's done. And I'll polish the end of that so that it's a lot nicer, and that's going to be the next step. Now, it's not the exact profile, but it's definitely going to work. Nobody's going to even be able to tell once this is polished out and installed. In fact, let's go make sure it fits before we do anything else. Think that's going to work. Now I'm not going to show the polishing because it's just a matter of checking this back up in the lathe, spinning the lathe up faster, hitting it with different courses of emery, then a little bit of Scotch-Brite, and then what I usually use is that Mother's Wheel polish, and it polishes things, I mean, unbelievable. So other than that, this job's done. I'm going to get it polished and then I'll come back and show you. Okay, I just got off the lathe with some emery cloth and then some Scotch-Brite. So now it's time to polish it, and I'll go ahead and show you that. What I usually use is just this Mother's Mag and aluminum polish, and it has seemed to work wonders. So let's see how it does on this. Just get a little bit. This stuff's dry. This stuff is years old, and it's kind of dry. So hopefully, it's still going to be effective. So I don't splatter my ways with this stuff. looks like gold. Or polished brass. Hopefully that's really coming through. So that brass on that black just pops. Anyway, there's the brass carriage bolt. So now along with the two oil cups. I've still got to polish the oil cups. I haven't polished those out yet. But the carriage bolt's good enough. Once I polish out the brass oil cups, then we'll get this fan together.